Hello, today I want to talk to you about how to practice drawing lines at any angle. When you draw, you'll notice how you're naturally better at drawing straight lines at specific angles. This is a natural angle for me. Other angles are harder. One way to draw straight lines at other angles is therefore to rotate the page, but this does interrupt the drawing process quite a bit. Try this instead. Take a pen, any pen. This is a uniball, great for designing in general, but any pen will do. Any sheet of paper. Again, any sheet will work. You'll throw away the paper anyway, so just use anything you're comfortable with. Place a dot on the page. And start drawing lines to the dot from different angles. First along the angles we are comfortable with, but then draw it from other angles. It's okay and better even if you rehearse the line by going with the pen over in the air. And just repeat from many different angles. As you can see how well you're doing by observing whether the lines are right and whether the line is ending at the dot. You can keep doing the exercise by adding new dots on the page, of course, and just keep going. This is a great exercise to do as a warm-up. Because you don't need any photo reference, and it greatly improves your hand dexterity. It's just something you can always do. Well, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please check out all my drawing exercises on practicedrawingthis.com.